Right here we are at Rim Roads. It's a very busy street. You have this bush of screening in there. Mailbox is in kind of sad shape. This new driveway poured. Hasn't been backfilled. This front entrance has really no curb appeal. It needs to be extended over to the driveway. Then you get all this. You'll notice this pathway here. Looks like the people from the daycare center next door are using the front yard as a turnaround. Hole right there. Got a water meter in there, so you're on city water, but there's still a big well house in the middle of the front yard. So here's your fence, your property line. I think I would certainly want to extend the fence to prevent people from parking on your grass. It's not good. Closed up door. Hopefully that seal will get under there. Using a brick on the step, and the inspector's going to write that up. Got your soffit vents coming down. They're obviously fake. There is no vent. It's just covering up plywood. Yeah. So those ridge vents aren't doing any good. But you do have some gable vents. Big propane tank for your propane heater. Still have a septic pump in here. So I wonder if it's on city sewer or septic. Old shed. It's not good. Windows are vinyl, that's good. That's not so good. A big gas pack there. Patio back here would be a big plus. Just goes right down to dirt and a mess from the construction. Smashed in. Sewer clean out, that's broke. Siding coming off. The soffit coming out up here. Some siding. Part of the fence is gone. All right, let's take a look inside. So, this new floor has been scratched all to hell. Not to mention all the paint that needs cleaned up. ceiling. That looks pretty good. Yeah, the bathroom looks pretty good. I'm gonna finish painting. That's very rusty. Filter that's not folded in half to fit inside. So, yeah, here you can see this floor is scratched up. That is gonna be terrible. When it's all cleaned up, it's gonna be very obvious. A huge gap for the microwave. That's a refrigerator size shelf above. You've got that much gap. Why? Okay. I guess you can fit a stackable washer and dryer here. Work. Again, they didn't take down any of the fixtures when they painted. They didn't take care of any of this stuff on the wall. Sloppy carpentership. Not to mention it's two different sizes of trim. Got drywall tape crack over here. That's a terrible job of taping that crack. This laminate is not in bad shape. Definitely still get a strong odor of cigarettes in here. Yeah, definitely. Look at that. Look at the stuff they painted over. That texture was sprayed on the baseboard.